The first set of images from China's meteorological satellite Fengyun 3F was unveiled on November 13. The 10 remote sensing instruments on the satellite has collected 4 types of images, including data on the atmosphere's composition, imaging observations, detection data, and Earth radiation budget observation data. These instruments will be used for in-orbit tests in the next phase, expected to commence commercial operation in March next year, serving global meteorological data.